opportunities. So I think that's been a great lesson for me throughout my playing career, because ups and downs happens in everyone's life. When you play at sport, in business where you see one quarter you make massive profits, the next quarter you make massive losses, and who embodies more than Tata Steel? So in life it's similar, you know, and sport teaches you a lot of things. And the best thing what I say is from this proficiency, they're at par with anyone. So it's a great thing to have in a society.
Okay, 9 Padma Award nominations from the sports ministry this year. 9 out of 9 are women. That's what Government of India has now recommended. 2020 Olympics, my prediction, 8 to 9 medals, at least 5 from women. Hopefully we'll be true, which is 4 times that of Rio. Before I call others to unveil the race key, some of my dignitaries, that question I have to ask to my media friends. When are we seeing you as coach? 2 years down the line, are we seeing you throw your hat in the ring as coach of India?
Let one coach finish, then we'll think about the other coach.
Outside off, ball left for the wicketkeeper. That was that answer, which is not typically Sourav Ganguly.
I know an election is coming. In life, when you lead a life, whether as an athlete, whether as a sportsman, whether as a business, you have to be resilient when the things go tough. You know, there are 2 ways of doing it. That, you know, when it's tough, you stand up and do it. When it's tough, you take a back seat and let others do it. And the most successful people are the ones who stand up and do it. And I said, I'm going to make a difference.